5, 4, 3, 2.
Good morning, everyone. I hope you all had a great week. This week, we are going to talk about our varsity volleyball team. Overall, they ended 12-17, and in conference, they ended up in fourth place with a 4-6 record. Sadly, their season did come to an end last Tuesday at Cadott High School in their regional game. We had four seniors take on that leadership role: Emma Seipel, Amanda Schaefbauer, Marissa Harnish, and Allison Elk. Emma did decline our invitation, but we did interview Amanda and Marissa and ask them how they thought the season went and what they hope the rest of the girls can accomplish next year without their goatness. Ladies?
Overall, I think our season went very good. We had a record of 12-17, which is 8 more wins than last year, which is a huge improvement. I think everyone played really good together, and I had a lot of fun with all my teammates.
Yeah, I agree. I had a really fun time this year playing with some of my best friends. I didn't think I'd get to know a lot of the underclassmen as well as I did, and I'm definitely going to miss them next year playing out on the court with them.
I'm interested to see how they play next year because they're losing 4 of the 8 starters, and I know they're going to do amazing because they have some really good athletes and stuff, but yeah, I'm excited to come back and watch them kick some donkey.
I'm also excited to see how they play. I can't wait to see some of the girls finally have their moment on the floor and really get to dominate and crush the other teams, so I'm very excited for them.
Thank you for taking the time. I hope you girls had the best season because I know I did, and I wish you other three girls the very best in the near future. Now on to Kaya with the new teachers.
Thank you, Allison. There are 3 new teachers at Nakusa High School this year: Ms. France, Mrs. Narrow, and Ms. Liz. I took time to interview them to see how their year's going so far and to get to know a little bit more about them.
How do you like it at Nakusa so far?
I actually really love Nakusa. I love how the community comes together to support the students with the student closet. I love how the students come together. I discovered the cowbells at the football game, which I thought was really fun. And I love the staff here. They're really great to work with, and the students have been absolutely phenomenal. So I really love to work here.
What are your hobbies outside of school?
So I do a lot of lesson planning these days. I also write exams, and I like to do archery. I like to read and write. I kayak a lot, and I like to snowmobile in the winter.
What is your favorite food?
Tacos. I definitely love tacos.
How do you like it at Nakusa High School so far?
I like it a lot. It's good to be back from student teaching and be a real teacher here now. Finally getting into the swing of things. It's going really well.
What are some of your hobbies outside of school?
I like to run. I like to watch movies. And I really love to read.
What is your favorite food?
I'm a mac and cheese connoisseur.
How do you like it at Nakusa High School so far?
I love it at Nakusa High School so far. I love that I get to work with some smaller class groups and that I get to build relationships with the students.
What are some of your hobbies outside of school?
Some of my hobbies outside of school are I teach kids ages 4 to 17 to ride dirt bikes with my husband, and I like to do Pilates for exercise, and I spend a lot of time with my family.
And then what is your favorite food?
My favorite food is anything Italian, but mostly spaghetti.
Thank you for your time. Now on to Marissa with a very juicy segment.
Thanks, Kaya. Current NCAA regulations ban athletes from signing endorsement deals or accepting any payment due to the use of their image. On Monday, Governor Gavin Newsom signed legislation allowing college athletes to hire agents and to be paid for endorsements and the use of their images. Although this won't be put into effect until 2023, it's a huge controversy. The NCAA believes that college athletes are amateurs who shouldn't profit financially from their talents. Newsom stated, this law would change college for the better by having now the interests, finally, of the athletes on par with the interests of the institution. The NCAA urged Newsom to veto the bill. This situation causes the possibility of the NCAA kicking out all of the 60 California colleges that compete in the sports. Stay tuned to hear more. Now, on to the announcements.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning. Today is Thursday, October 31st. The birthdays are Isabella Wood, and that's it. Attention all freshmen through juniors. Have you ever wanted to go to New York City? Have you been there and want to go again? Well, you will get your chance next school year with the NHS Choir Program. Mr. Seiple is now accepting deposits for the New York City trip. The first 40 students to turn in their deposit and intention form will have their seat saved. You must be in an NHS choir for the entire school year in the 2020-2021 year to be eligible for the trip. Please see Mr. Seiple for details about the trip if you have any questions. Today there is also link leaders. Thank you for watching and have a great weekend. Stay warm.